Woodlawn Shreveport taking the trip down to Baton Rouge to take on Madison Prep. We take you to the second quarter. Tylan Johnson to Alfred McKnight, making it 34-0 right here, Madison Prep. And Woodlawn season unfortunately coming to an end. It was a blowout win down in Baton Rouge, 54-0, the final for Madison Prep.